Hey guys, so I was cleaning up this Teletype Model 28 Transmitter-Distributor unit before Christmas, and these things are covered in oil. They have a lot of oil points in them. All these little felt washers are saturated in oil. All the places where springs mount and such have drops of oil on them. And there's grease in the axles and on the gears and such. And so I was using some kerosene. You can see how much oil is just on the surface of this. I don't know if it's visible on the video, but I just wiped a cleaner spot on that there, just with my finger. And these things are, you know, they're 60 years old, and that oil's been rotting on there for the past 60 years. And I was cleaning this thing up before Christmas and left for the holidays and was gone for a few days. And I had been using some kerosene to take the oil off of these parts with a little less mechanical effort. And I had put it in one of these old country crock, you really can't see that, old country crock butter containers, which it probably won't show up on the video. Yeah, there it is. But it's polypropylene, and it turns out that kerosene apparently migrates through polypropylene, which was a little bit of news to me because I've been using butter containers and similar for many years for washing bearings and things like that. You put a little bit of kerosene in the bottom, drop your bearings in there or whatever, agitate it and clean them up. I prefer glass, but I use these plastic containers when they're what I have around. And it turns out also that it migrates through anti-static mat, which, as you may know, is not the cheapest stuff in the world. So here's a little PSA. Don't leave a polypropylene container with kerosene in it on your anti-static mat, because it will, I guess, soften the surface material and allow the whatever this carbon underneath is to distort. And so I've gotta cut a new carbon or gotta cut a new anti-static mat for my work table. But in the meantime, here's a little bit of a picture of the transmitter distributor that I'm working on. Maybe we'll talk a little bit about that in the future. You know, hey guys, keep your kerosene in glass.